Join us for our most random episode yet through Koh Rong Province, starting with us taking the wrong track to our first camp atop a mountain.
Oh, that's slightly, that needs the machine.
We later move down to a beach camp all to ourselves, but get caught off guard in a full-on wet season thunderstorm.
No!
It's all right, it's only on your side.
You don't want to miss this adventure through Cambodia's wild southwest. We start this episode leaving the Sihanoukville Expressway and heading west, with no intent to film before camp. It wasn't long though before our chosen route had us questioning whether we'd taken the wrong road. Alright, left hand down, down, yep, straight, yep, a little bit right down. Yep, and straight, tiny bit left down.
This is not quite how today was supposed to go.
No. It's been fun. Give me that.
Yeah, the plan was to make this video like 95% about our final destination, which we're going to tomorrow. But as usual, getting to our first camp has turned into half of the adventure. You'll notice that I'm not really dressed for the occasion. 3 hours ago, I was in a meeting for work.
Full jungle bashing.
Full jungle bashing. It looked like a nice track on the satellite. I was like, oh, we'll just start it when we get to camp. Anyway, we're almost there. We've got about a K to go. Let's see what else lies ahead.
At least the track's smooth. For how long?
Let it be known that quite a while ago we passed what looked like an incredible camping spot by a nice little creek. There was an open area. And I said, what if we just go back to that for tonight?
But then we both decided to keep going.
And then we said, but what if this is an awesome fun track? Completely not prepared or set up for filming any of this, so sorry, it's like amateur hour more than usual.
Bitumen again.
Bitumen.
Oh, burn people.
And a bridge.
And a bridge.
Is this on the map?
Maybe this spot here is the hydro dam.
Yeah.
I hope we can cross.
Okay.
Because it's a bloody long way to backtrack. Actually, it's not that far. It's a long time to backtrack. We got some surveyors.
Oh, there's houses down there.
I think that's probably like workers' camps.
Yeah. Oh. And that's sandy floor. That's sky over.
So every day is an adventure around here. Obviously, building a new hydro dam. I wasn't tracking that. We're gonna go right. That's it. Those dudes working on that bridge were so confused about what the hell we're doing there.
These two boomerangs just popping out of the jungle. Jack 80 series. Just the look on their faces is just like. They mostly understand where it came from.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, sorry. Don't have the mic on. Audio is probably crap. Well, it's not where I thought we were going. I thought we were going to a waterfall. But instead we just went to one of my other random drop pins and I'm not that mad about it. Sorry, still not organized. Still don't have a mic on and it's quite windy. But I think this is like a legit campground, but there's no one here to take our money or whatever. So we got like these little huts. We'll set the swag up here. There's a whole bunch of them. There's one over there, which I wanted to set up on, but we can't really get the car in close. So.
Doesn't seem like anyone's been here for a while, so. Kind of fresh, but
anyway,
I'm kind of thinking it's a weekend, so all the villagers mostly come up here and supply people camping for the weekend.
I reckon. Anyway, it's epic, but it's not our destination for this trip, and there'll be more on that later. We're gonna get set up. So, as the chief trip planner, I've made a mistake. It's not a bad mistake. I've made far worse mistakes. I thought that we were going to our destination, our final destination that I'm really talking up, and I think it's going to be great. I thought we were going to go there tomorrow, but it turns out we don't check in for another 2 days.
It's a bonus.
It's a great bonus. Anyway, yes. Tomorrow is going to be awesome and not what we were expecting. And we're just going to go to more jungle bashing. So, yeah.
Just start making some plans.
The chief planning officer has failed. But, like, at least it's not like we were meant to check in today
and we're on top of a mountain instead of down there. Good morning from two people with absolutely no plan for today. No. We've had...
Sorry.
Someone's coming.
I thought he was, he's not. I'm gonna get left.
What's today? Bushwang? Akun? Anyway, the local army guy says go left, so we're going left. And... yeah. That drive down the mountain was epic. It was like almost as cool as Praver here, but much less stressful.
Yeah.
Kampong Smu, and it's near, I'm gonna have to check this, Kapu
Tommy Choroi Sway. So yeah, we'll see how we go in terms of camping. It's still really early. If nothing else, we can go down the beach, we can go for a swim. And then if we can stay there, it's only like 100 km to our pickup point tomorrow. So we'll see how we go.
From the mountains to the ocean.
Bloody good suggestion, Other Paul. This spot is lovely.
Yeah, it's cracking.
Yeah.
The grass and white sand.
Yeah, and only, what, probably an hour? With some wrong turns from where we camped last night in the mountains to down here. So, yeah, it's wicked. I think we might spend the night here.
Why not?
It's only 10:30, but go for a swim. Got a bit of shade here, so I don't really, unless it rains.
Ah, we've got an awning.
Pull the awning out, chill out.
Beers and snacks.
Yeah.
Do it.
It's hard life. Someone's got to do it. So this is the aftermath. Oh, no way.
It's soaked all the way through the sheet.
No.
It's all right. It's only on your side.
No. pretty funny time lapse, really. Not quite what I had in mind for like a sunset time lapse, but captured the chaos. Anyway, I was hoping the rain just started absolutely pissing in through the swag, and it was only really on like the door side
and I was hoping that the top, because we've got like two sleeping bags and a sheet, I was hoping that the top sleeping bag would just get it all, but that is a mess. So I guess the silver lining is that the top sleeping bag was kept relatively dry. So, yeah, look, we're not affiliated with any brands. We never have been. We've never really used Dometic gear before, but the inflatable swag looked the goods. And, not sure I really rate it now. Man, I just came out of nowhere. I mean, it didn't.
Came out of nowhere, but I had time to see it.
It came out of nowhere in that we watched it coming in, but we thought it was going to miss us. Time to make my bed. There we go. Anyway, we'll catch you in the morning, and sorry for being so unphotogenic at the best of times, let alone in like super bright white light. We're in the final stages of packing up our nice little beach camp, and I think that's where we're going to leave this episode. The next time you see us, we'll be at Cardamom Tented Camp or on our way there. It looks absolutely insane. I would say that this episode is probably the most unhinged one that we've ever put together, so I'm really sorry. Not sorry. But yeah, thanks for watching.
It's a raw video.
It's a raw vlog, I think the kids call it. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you did like it, please smash that like and subscribe button, and we'll see you from Cardamom Tented Camp very soon.
This is normally a good one.
You know, you've got an old car when there's like a good window and a bad window.
Film yourself talking. At the camera guy. You're gonna try to beat your drunkest.
I'm not drunk.
Just so peaceful. When you stop talking.
So it's never peaceful.